An investigation is underway in Lawrence County after an officer shot at a man nearly 3 weeks ago near the Caddo community. An Aaliyah trooper was assisting the Moulton police in apprehending a man when the trooper fired his gun. Investigators say the officer believed that his life was in danger. Police say they are still searching for the male suspect.